Can we take this up back at the Glade? Because I don't want to meet this guy's friends.
He's right. It's getting late. Come on.
Guys, guys. Gally found out you guys left. He called a meeting of the Keepers. Everyone's at Council Hall.
Honestly, I don't know why we're talking about this.
We don't have a choice. If Albie was here, you know he'd agree with me.
Clint, Jeff, how's he doing?
It's bad. It's getting worse.
All right. Just keep an eye on him. Thanks.
Oh, it's nice of you to join us. You boys enjoy the little field trip?
What the hell, Gally? You think you can call a keeper meeting without us?
Last time I checked, the Greenie wasn't a keeper. You mind waiting outside?
He stays. What's the point of all this?
We got 2 hours until sundown. We gotta figure out what to do with Albie.
You want to banish him?
No. No one wants to banish anyone. All right? But he's stung. We don't have a choice.
Yes, we do.
You say something, newbie?
Yeah, we have a choice. We don't have to banish Albie.
Right. And how's that?
Yeah, we found this on our field trip.
It was inside a Greaver.
These are the same letters we get on our supplies.
Yeah. Whoever put us here obviously made the Greavers. Now, this is the first real clue, the first anything you've found in over 3 years, right, Mino?
Right.
Who knows where this might lead us?